Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, my name's April, and in this channel I do lots and lots of self-care, especially for mommies. So today in this video is gonna be a haul. We're going to do a black business haul. A lot of these black businesses I found off TikTok. They're wonderful women with kids and everything, so I'm so excited to show you guys everything that I got. So let's get right into this video. Also, make sure to subscribe and like this video for more videos. And yeah, happy Black History Month. I know it's like the end of the week, I'm a little late, but happy Black History Month, Black Pride all the way. So let's get started with this video. So I'm going to start off with the first one that I got, and it's called Love Sky. Now, I already opened it. I'm going to show you guys like a little video over here. I'm going to show you guys a little video over here of like how it came packaged and everything. But this brand is called Love Sky Beauty. And like I said, I found them off of TikTok. Let me just make sure you guys can see real close the little sticker. So this is how it came packaged. And I feel like, I think this is a mom and a daughter business. The daughter's name is Sky, which I think is so cute, because if my son was like, "Mom, let's go into business together," I'm all for it. I'm all for it. But I'm going to show you guys everything I got. And yes, I did use them. I'm going to show you guys a video over here of me using them and how I like them and how I feel about them. So the only thing, I didn't use a couple things, but I'll go over them for you guys. So the first thing that I bought from her were some steamers, shower steamers. Now, I think this is why I purchased from her, because I don't know if you guys ever seen like the vape steamers. And I was like, wouldn't it be better if they have like one that's like smells good or something? And boom, she popped up and I was like, oh my God, lavender and tea tree shower steamers. Now, it comes 5 in a pack. I already used one, like I said, and this is how they come. Pretty thick. My camera might look purple, but I mean white, but it's purple, and they just smell like lavender and tea tree. But I think this is so amazing, especially if you have like a stuffy nose, or if you're feeling a little cold, or if you're just trying to relax and you don't really like to take a bath. These are bomb. It's so good. Heat up your shower and they're really good. I really did like these. And the second thing I got was a rose and shea butter scrub. Now, I did not use this, but I'm just gonna give you guys off the back what I feel about this. Now, when I got it and you smell it, it doesn't smell that good, to be honest. And I think I have another scrub in there, so that's why I use that one instead of this one. But I did feel it on my hand, and I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like really up close. There are rose petals in it, and it just smells like rose petals. I don't know what else that I was assuming it was gonna smell like, but it just smells like rose petal. But I thought it was gonna be like a little bit more feminine smell, but it just smells very rose petal-y. That's it. It's not a scent. But let me show you guys what it looks like. So that's my hand. Oh, and then you rub it. I mean, I like it because it has, like, it's not a hard scrub. Let me wipe this thing off. So like I said, it's not a hard scrub. It does leave an oil base on your hand. And I really love it because it makes you, it's still like, I don't know if you see my hand, it still looks very oily. And I love that. So I feel like I'm gonna love the product, just not the smell. But let me show you guys my favorite old time scrub that I use, like white on rice. Okay, like this right here is the lavender scent salt from Trader Joe's.
Oh my God.
Guys, this right here is so amazing. And I feel like this is actually more expensive than what you get from this. So this is actually 6 ounce and this is 20 ounces. And I'll go over the price. I think this was for $7 or $8, no less than $10. But as you guys can tell, I don't know if you guys can see, but I love this shit. I'm sorry to cuss, but it's so good. Like, you use this scrub, you put on your body, and you literally, it's like you don't have to moisturize. Like, that's it. That's all. Like, you don't even have to put on lotion. If you're somebody who doesn't like to put on lotion or is just naturally ashy, just put on some of this. I promise you, it's gonna be so good. It's so freaking good. Like, I really love this one. So I recommend go to your Trader Joe's and pick this up. and let me know how you liked it. I promise you're gonna like it. You're gonna like it, and for you're gonna get for your buck worth. But first, I'm gonna go to Trader Joe's first before y'all start grabbing stuff. So that's it. And then she also included a is this hers? Actually, no. But let me show you guys her card so maybe you guys can go and check her out. Let her know that I sent you guys. And this is that. It's super cute. And she came with a little star and another little card as well. But I love a mommy and daughter business. That's so freaking cute. So that is for this one. So let me tell you the price before you go. Let me tell you the price. So that way you guys can have an idea. So the Rose Shea Butter Sugar Body Scrub was $13. And then the Lavender Chi Tree Steamers were $10, which I feel like is a good price for both of them. Especially if you go to like Target, you're going to spend like $50. No, me, probably $100. But yeah, that's a really good price. Go check them out. I have them in the link down below. All of these products will be linked down below. But let's get ahead started to our next product. Okay, so my next product is by Darren's daughter, and I think she's a mother of three, which I think is so cute. We love a mom boss over here. So I got her Midnight Love, and I'm just gonna tell you the price real quick before we go over everything. So I got her Midnight Love bundle, which is $30, her turmeric soap bar, which is $9, and her lip scrub, which is $3. So this is the whipped body butter right here. I'm gonna see if I can show you guys a better up close so you guys can get it. There you go. And then this is her whipped soap. This one came off, the name came off, because obviously I used them on the shower. And then her turmeric soap. We're gonna go everything, but I just want to show you guys everything that I got. And this is her oil base right here, which is nice. That comes with the bundle as well. And then she gave me a lip balm, which is cute. And then her lip scrub right here is her lip scrub. So she gave me the honey. I have the honey lip scrub. And then she also gave me a lip balm on the side. And then she also gave me an extra soap, which is so freaking cute. And look how her packaging. This is adorable. I didn't use this soap yet, but I will try it out. So let's talk. Let's talk about the bundle. The bundle. The Midnight Love. Guys, the smell of this. Like, I'm gonna stop cussing, but it is smells so good. It is. It's from Forever 21. No, not Forever 21. It's my bad. Victoria's Secret. It's like a scent. It's so good. I used this twice already. So when I got it, I was like, I need to use this. But I have some good news and some bad news. It smells bomb as fuck. It smells super good. So this is the whipped body soap. Now the whipped body soap dried me out. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's like you go in the Clorox water, like a pool water, and then you come up and your skin's all dry feeling. That's how this made me feel. Not a good feeling, I know. But I mean, I know she's, I really don't want to give bad advice, but I don't want people spending their money on something that might not be that good. But if you want to go ahead and try it out yourself, try it out. I don't know if she still has this, but I'll link it down below because it was like a special for Valentine's Day. But the smell is so amazing. Like, the smell is so amazing. Another thing, the smell doesn't last long on the soap, which is soap. It doesn't last long. It does not last long, but it smells so good. So I really didn't like the soap, but hopefully I can try some of her other products and they'll be really good. Another thing was her whipped body butter, and the body butter doesn't smell like the bundle, like how the oil does and the soap does, which is really weird. But it is moisturizing. It has that shea butter in it, which I freaking love. Let me use like the back of my hand. It has the shea butter in it, and you can see how, look at that. It does moisturize you, but it doesn't smell like the soap. Sorry, my braces. It doesn't smell like the soap, but it does have a hint of it. But I think what happened was the organic shea butter that she put in here overtakes the smell, so you can hardly smell it. It mostly smells like shea butter, which I'm not mad at. I love shea butter, but you can see already how moisturized it is, and it's amazing. Now I didn't like the soap. I do like the butter, and I do love the oil. I love the oil. I think this will be like my sexy time oil, or when I want to get some oil. Like, this oil, it smells good. It's moisturizing. It's not too oily where you like slipping and sliding, but I like that. I like to be like a slip and slide in my bed. But, and I love how the applicator is so freaking long. But let me show you guys on this arm, maybe. It is just a nice, it's like a nice sheen to your body. You don't have to put on no glitter to make you look like glowy. I love the oil. I really do love the oil. And it smells like the soap. It smells so good. The oil, I would say when I tried it, the 2 days that I tried it, it left, I would say, the scent was still on me. Like, if I smell myself, I smell it. But it wasn't as strong as I put it on. I put it on when I first put it on. So, if you get what I mean, like, it, like, kind of, the smell kind of went away throughout the day. But it's still, you, like, if somebody, like, gives you a hug, they'll smell you. And it smells bomb. You have to try her oil and her body butter. Or her soap, if you want to try the soap. But it is, it smells so good. It smells so good. So, I didn't try the lip scrub. I didn't try the lip scrub. And I didn't try the lip balm. But it's because I have so many, and I will try them, and I'll let you guys up. I'll let you guys know how I like them in a vlog. But we also tried the turmeric soap. Now, turmeric is good for so many things, guys. When I used to use turmeric back in high school, I used to use it for my like dark spots and stuff like that, and it really did work. I put turmeric, honey, lemon, and sometimes I'll put like Greek yogurt or plain yogurt, and I'll put it on my skin, but it just made me so yellow. And I didn't know that they had a turmeric soap, and I couldn't use that, but this is so much better. It gets away, demolishes dark spots, and it helps with stretch marks and all things like that. And why I'm like this, because only just eating healthy can really help, but this will add to it. So I really did like the turmeric. It doesn't have like a very strong smell at all, and it's really good. I don't see nothing wrong with it. I obviously didn't see any results, but it was really moisturizing, and I'll show you guys the details on the video. But that's it for the turmeric soap, and I think that is all that I got from her. I showed you guys a total. Now let's move on to the next one. Okay, guys. So the next place that I went to was called Fila Beauty, and she did give me a little card, and apparently my son just rambles through all of my stuff. But this is her card right here, her business card. So I'll just show you guys what it looks like. But like I said, I'll have their links down below on the screen. And then in the back, it has her information if you guys want to check her out or email her. But let me go over the total, and then we'll go over the products. So for the total, for the Nutri-Pink clay that I got from her was $24, and then I also got a lip oil from her for $10. And then I got a rehydrating face moisture for $14. And then I also got an All Me face wash for $8. And my total was $56. And I paid $0 in shipping, which was nice. I think she had like a deal. But that's how much I paid for this. Now let's start with the clay mask. So the clay mask was okay for me. It just was a clay mask. Australian pink clay mask is supposed to be really good for you. My phone is messing up. Australian pink clay mask is supposed to be really good for your skin. Hydrating, gets rid of blemishes. That's what I keep trying to say. It gets rid of blemishes. It really helps, especially if you have clogged pores. It's really good to use any kind of mask that you like. But this was nice. What I would do sometimes, if a mask might be a little bit too much drying for me, I would put some coconut oil, and then, or I mix it, coconut oil, mix it in there, because I have like Sahara Desert skin. Okay, like it's super dry over here. That's why I be using all the butters. But that was that. Really nothing to say. I do want to keep using it and update you guys about it. So check out my vlogs that I post every Sunday, so you guys can see my days and things like that. But this was okay. It was an okay product. I had no feelings towards it. So another thing that I got also was the foaming wash. Now the foaming wash has rose water. It made my face feel a little dry. Just a little dry. It was like a little more like drier than I usually expect. Like I said, guys, I really moisturize my whole body. And I've been using my products, the Glam Glow Hydrating Face Mask and my Aveeno Brightening for 2 years. So those are the only ones. So maybe my face was like, what the fuck is this? And I was like, hold on, girl. It's a new product. Chill out. But that was that. Like I said, not too much. I feel like I can use this again. Like, it won't hurt my face to use this again. Now, the another thing was the rehydrating face moisturizer. I really do love this. I love this so much. I'm probably gonna start using it in my skincare routine. The only thing that scared me was basically oatmeal. It has oatmeal in here, and I was like, okay, but it really is good. It's 50 milligrams for this, 50 milligrams for this, and then also this is 4 ounces. I thought this was a little expensive, but like I said, but you can't tell what somebody's price should be for their business. If they feel like their product is worth this, then their product is worth this. So I'm all for it, girl. But yeah, I really did love the face moisturizer. I recommend if you want to try anything from her, try the face moisturizer. It didn't leave me. I do like a very thick consistency of moisturizer, but some people don't like that. This was very lightweight, but still buildable where you can put more and it doesn't feel too heavy on your skin. So I really did like this. And then the second thing was the lip oil. Nothing too crazy, but I think it's so cute. I just love how she put the flowers in there. Maybe this has already been done, but to me, like, let me wipe off my lips. It is like your tried and true. Like, I don't feel like I dip my, like, lips in chicken grease. And I have peppermint. Peppermint is good with, like, plumping your lips. And I really love this. So, this will be in, like, my car or my purse. This will be, like, my go-to, one of my go-to lip oils. So, I really did love that. And also, she brought in a little brush that you can put your clay mask with. And then she gave you this, like, exfoliant brush to wash your face with. But I use the Vanity Planet or just my hands. So that was that. I really did like her products. Some of the products were okay, but the face moisturizer was really good. So make sure you guys go try her products out and tell her that I sent you. So let's move on to the next product. Okay, so my next product is a different product, but I'm gonna have these products in another video. So stay tuned for these videos. It should be up next week. Most definitely. I just have to order my stuff off of Amazon. So yeah. So this product is called Unicorns. Well, it's by Unicorn Smooches. It's another black amazing woman that created Yoni. I don't know if you guys, I just started getting into this like Yoni type of thing, steaming your vagina. But let me tell you guys the prices before we go into details. My phone. Hello, what are you doing? How is my phone looking at eggs? You hungry? Okay, so the Yoni Flower Balm, I mean, not the Yoni Flower Balm, the Flower Balm oil that you can put all over your body, I got for $5.99. The Yoni oil, I got for $9.99, $10. The Yoni bar, I got for $7.99. I paid $7.98 in shipping, and then my total came out to $31.95, which I don't feel like is that bad, honestly. I don't. Other people might be different depending on your budget and stuff like that. But let me also go to her website so that way you guys can get the details on Yoni, because I'm not too sure what Yoni is supposed to do. I know it helps cleanse and stuff like that, but let me go to her website so you guys can get the best information. So this is the Yoni bar right here. I think it's so cute, and it came in a nice packaging. It has like herbs falling off, so I don't really want to mess with it until I get my like Yoni pot or whatever. So basically it says the Yoni bar has been specifically designed for and is safe enough to use on your most private part to eliminate odor and balance your natural pH balance without harsh chemicals. And then it says the ingredients, which is coconut oil, olive oil, and essential oils. So that's for that one. Now let's go to the Yoni oil. So the Yoni oil, she said you can just like, I think she said you can just place on your vagina. So like the outside, not the inside. Never stick anything inside there. But this is the Yoni oil right here. It's really cute. Comes in a nice packaging. It has like the herbs at the bottom. Super cute. And it says, this is designed and formulated with your precious Yoni in mind. This oil blend has a light and delicate scent to help refresh and revitalize your most delicate area. The Yoni oil contains antibacterial ingredients that combat yeast, clear infections, and lubricant, as well as fight odors. So it just says to wash your hands, massage the uvula, you know, the outside of your vagina, with a few drops of oil, and that's basically it. It says it has almond oil, rose butter, lavender, coconut oil, olive oil, tea tree oil, sweet orange, and some yin yang and rosemary. So if you're allergic to any kind of like peanut butter, almond butter, butters, peanuts, if you have allergic reaction, please read the ingredients of all these places, even if you decide to get sometimes, because some of them will just hint some like peanut butter in there. I don't know, almond butter, whatever you're allergic to, but always read the ingredients to make sure you're not allergic to something. But I think I'm excited about this. Not really much to say, I haven't used it yet. So yeah, it's supposed to be rubbed outside your luvia, so it's just like on the outer side, you just rub it there. So I'm excited about that. And then I also got her flower balm oil, which is a hydrating body oil. And like I said, I haven't tried this yet, but I will be trying it. And make sure you guys stay tuned for my blogs again, like I said, so that way I can update you guys on these products and things like that. So we have one more and then we'll be done. So my next one is from Drip Collection. And this collection, the person that sells this is actually somebody really close to me. So, but I'm still gonna give good critiques and things like that, because I'm still a buying customer. So they basically just sell lip glosses. And I got this a day ago, and I actually used one, and they're so good, guys. They're so good. I don't want to like say like, oh, she's this, because it's probably like a family member, but still, like, this, the formula is good. Like, when you want a lip gloss, you want something that smells good, that's not sticky, and then it just feels nice on your lip, and this is what it does. So she's actually 13 years old. She's very small. She's a business owner at 13 year old. That's what I'm talking about right there. I'll leave her links down below, but let me tell you every single one and how much I paid. So these are what they look like. They're just very old school lip glosses, and I think that's what's so cool. I can't wait to have a daughter. I will be stocking her with Drip Collection lip glosses. So I got Golden Hour, which I think is this one right here, and then I got Glitter Plum, which I think is this one. I got Area 51, I think is this one right here. I got Icy Girl right here. I got Bratz Fantasy right here. And then I got Oceanside right here. I might have got the names mixed on, but the only thing I wish you would have said was have the names on the lip glosses. But you know, when you're starting off your business, there's some things that you're not gonna have, something that you are gonna have. But I really wish though she would have put the names on it, or put a little packaging around here. That would have been super cute. But let me show you my favorite one, which is also Golden Hour right here. And it smells so good, guys. It smells so good. Like, I stick two of these in my purse and one in my car, so that's what I'm gonna do. But it has a nice applicator. They are $3 if you just want like the tube kind of lip glosses, and they are $4 for the wand, and I got one of everything. And look at that. I just feel like it's not like overly greasy. I love a wand, because I'm somebody who will like slide all the way over there, especially if you have like, if you give me like the tube, I might put a little bit too much. I love the wand, and it smells good. It smells like she puts shea butter, especially if you are a black woman and your top lip gets like darker. It's mostly because of the sun and you're not putting like sunscreen and all those kind of things like that. It could be genetics as well too. But a lot of times shea butter will help with stuff like that. Especially when I was pregnant, I was getting dark everywhere. Like my neck, my knees, my lips, my face, the back of my neck, my back. Like, and shea butter came in clutch. And I think she has that in there. But yeah, go ahead and check these out. I'll leave them down below in the link as well. And look at this one. It's so freaking cute. It comes with butterflies. I can't really take one out. I don't think you're supposed to take one out. But it comes with butterflies. And they're both like, I think they're all the same. They don't come like, the lip gloss doesn't come green. But you see how my not sticky? Like, not sticky at all. I love these. These are so freaking cute. But let me show you guys her packaging again. It's called Drip Collection. And my son spilled like pineapple juice all over this, so it's a little messy. But she says, "Hi, my name is Maya. I'm 13 years old, entrepreneur behind Drip Collection. Drip Gloss Creation Collection." Let me say the name right. And then she says, "Thank you so much for purchasing my handmade lip gloss. I hope you enjoy your order. Please show some love on Instagram and show it with your friends and family. And then if you love them, I know you will. Thank you again for your support, XOXO Maya." So that's super cute. Make sure to go and try those Drip Collection out. They're $4. Even if you just want to buy them for like your daughter or like your niece or something, I think that would be pretty cool. Okay, guys. So that is it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoy. I'll have all of their socials linked down below and their TikTok so you guys can go and find them. Let them know that April sent you. But that is it. Also, if you guys have a business or any products you guys want me to try out, link it down below so that way I can go and try it out. Leave a little heart down below so I know you guys stayed tuned to all the way to this long video. I know it's kind of long, but leave a little heart. Also, don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell, and like this video so you guys can see more videos like this. And stay tuned for Sunday's vlog. It's going to be like a Sunday reset self-care vlog. It's going to be really fun. So stay tuned for that. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.